Hello viewers, today we are going to do a video about decimal division. In this video I am going to tell you the second case in which our dividend is a whole number and divisor is a decimal number. How we can divide via decimal number. So let's get started. Let's have an example, 205 divided by 1.2. So it will be very difficult to find to count the tables of 1.2. Instead, it will be easy to count the tables of a whole number. So what we'll do, first of all we'll convert this divisor into a whole number. So how we can do that is if we'll move the decimal point to the right hand side by 1. For doing that, we need to multiply our dividend by 10. So this 205 multiplied by 10 will be divided by 12. So our final question will be 2050 divided by 12. And then we can divide this as a normal division. So 2050 divided by 12. 12 times 1 is 12. And here it is 805. We'll drop down the next number and then we'll count the tables of 12. 12 times 7 is 84, remainder is 1, and then we'll drop down the next number, which is 0. Now we see 10, which is less than 12, so we'll add a 0 here, and then we'll put a decimal point and add a 0 here, because as this is not divisible by 12, so we'll put a 0 by adding a decimal point. And then we'll count the tables of 12, which is 12 times 8 is 96, and we'll get 4 as a remainder. So our answer will be 170.8. So in this way we can divide two numbers when the divisor is a decimal number. Let's take another example. Here I'm taking simple example, 108 divided by 0.12. so here our divisor is decimal number with two decimal places. So what we'll do, we'll add that many zeros to convert this divisor into a whole number. We'll add that many zeros to the dividend as we are moving the point two decimal places. So we'll add two zeros in the dividend. So this will be 108 times 100 divided by 12. So this final question now will become 108 divided by 12. So we'll do this 12. So 12 times 9 is 108. So we'll do it like this. 0, 0, 0, and then 0, 0. So we'll add two zeros here. So our final answer will be 900. In this way, we can divide two numbers with a decimal divisor. Thanks for watching. Please comment and like my videos, and don't forget to subscribe.